last drop of our blood. We shall preserve the integrity and sovereignty of our country to the last drop of our blood.